To the Big Island now. Last night we showed you this video of lava, the lava shelf just falling right into the ocean. And tonight, new video from someone who was on a boat when it happened. Oh, so dangerous. You can see that spray of debris just flying right out. Now, thankfully and amazingly, no one was hurt, but this is why officials are urging people stay away, because it's very dangerous.
And if people either on the land or in on a boat tour or et cetera are near that and there is there's a collapse, they put themselves in great danger. And likely that kind of collapse with anybody who would be out there could end up with fatalities involved.
A designated viewing area has been set up on land about 900 feet east of the flow. It's far away, but most importantly, it's safe.